All right, let's hope that the pilot luck gets to work quickly. So just to make sure we all remember the rules, the luck is stored in the pistol, the lockpick never works. This is the balancing act of this character, I presume. It says that the lockpick is 50%, but what it actually means is you have a 50% chance of every item being awesome, and the lockpick doesn't work at all. So, that's the way of the world here. So, get guns as fast as possible is kind of my goal here. And then we'll get cool synergies and then we'll win. The plan. Now to see if we can follow. Well, they didn't want starter items to have synergies, I assume. Crossbow used to, when synergies were all invisible. Who was the ass? Used to be pretty sweet. Definitely going slowly. I believe I got away with that. Oh! Less! Legal rat boots. I'm so speedy. This feels great. I love it. It's a pile of things indeed. It's just like I said. The lock magically fell off of that chest, unrelated to the lockpick, and it had something cool in it. Why must there be two of you? Didn't know chests could drop without locks? I know, it's crazy, right? It's just one of those things that can happen on pilot. Gunmen. I remember this room just last run. They grow up so quickly. One day we'll get them with this one. But the little ones are a little faster, I guess. I would roll, but that'd be kind of dumb. Alright, help me out, buddy. Really didn't help me out all that much. Unmarked. What does it mean? let's head over there. Unfortunately, he only had one key, so... Old man, I figured it would be an NPC. Is that in this room or is it in that? Where is it? Wait, I need you guys to help me out. Can you shoot this ball? Okay, I guess it's in the other room. Probably gonna die, but the one is in the next room, so it's fine. Oh, is it just the trap door? It totally is. There's just no secret. Yep. Probably gonna take the crossbow, which kind of is not cool. Guess I should fight the boss with the default pistol in case it gives me a good gun. And I just have to hope it's not too unpleasant of a fight. I do have bum bullets, which are not, contrary to popular belief, bullets from the bum. This room kind of sucks. This gun. We'll finish eventually, though. Almost. Slowly and surely. Alright, green chest. See? Thing doesn't work. Narwhal, thing is a 27. That's a baby. Oh, congrats. That's definitely not good. These were many months of support. Oh. I had such a master plan, and you foiled it. I'll take the knife shield, I guess. They missed. Oh well, I did my best. You're not the guy I want to shoot. I'm not used to being this fast. Oh, nice. As well, just throw it, right? Damage. It's definitely not the gun I was hoping. I can't really make use of that. Yeah, I need heavy boots and flak. Those would be great. Just got stuck on a little nub. They all just went into the wall. It's tragic. Don't heck me. How strong are the bees from bum bullets? Gets away with it. These are just not the things that I need. I wonder if I have to do that. He still got a bullet off. What a god. He's like totally frozen. He's like, you know, I'm just gonna shoot a bullet. Yeah, the enemies are all red because of the mod. It makes them all red. The red ones are stronger and more difficult, so. Just some added challenge for fun. Wiki doesn't inform us of bee damage. Wow, that's so sad. God, I'm great. Just keep everyone frozen. They can't hurt you if they're frozen, except when they can. Suboptimal. This room. Locations of the gaps. We got there. Such a sad reality that this is the gun I'm relying on. I am, in fact, skipping that. I have a key for this. That's nice. It's not what I'm looking for at the moment, but it's nice. I should have gone and bought the water gun. That would have really helped in this room. Sometimes pushing enemies into pits is the only meta you've got. Yeah, just use it again to throw them. So this was not a gun. So I'm inclined to desire a gun. We'll see what happens. Become a crab? Dang. Congrats on evolving. We'll all catch up to you eventually. Gun. Gamble! Alright, gamble fail. Is this my son again? My son is taking a break. Oh, you got me. Oh, a lot of escape. Now I need heavy boots as well so I can walk on the ice. Being able to walk on ice normally is pretty good. I'm gonna open this. I mean, that's useful. I just don't have a good boss gun. I guess I'm using the AK. Maybe we'll get regular guns this run. That'd be nice. I like regular guns. But my brown chest priority first is heavy boots, not a regular shot. I don't want to, but I have. We're about to have a wonky time. Sawed off is still useful sometimes. Like, I don't know. I like it early game. Oh, Blobby Lord's not scary. Rooms are scary. Bosses are like the least scary part. Ball jam. You might die to that. If the bat is frozen, how does it fly? It's really good at flying. Lifetime of practice, you know? This room got the better of my crest last run. Tell me that you're just hanging out next to the thing. Oh, well, that was easy. So we've got some... Actually, I think that's probably the less likely way to go. Got some regular guns. Can't trust them. M. All right, I need to walk. See what the other one is. Then grab that. Are there any crowns? I do not. Well, I said the less likely way, and here we are. The way that is correct. See, you just gotta change your perception of what is and isn't a long time to kill things, and then you're set. A lot of knockback. Just knocked him out of space and time itself. So. were there. We did it. Bruh. It was so worth it in the long run. Yeah, doors, when you're locked in a room with the enemies, they're not very happy. Alright, now I just need to find my boy Winchester. My boy. Disintegrator is not very important to me. This with Helix, I probably am just gone. Yeah, I'm just gone. Maybe I'll get heavy bullets or heavy boots in this floor. All I need is heavy boots. Mike. I'll let you come over here. This'll take too much time. Have fun at the dentist. I hope your teeth are certifiably the best. Down. Out of the ammunition that I need. Okay, water? Water will do. Now I don't need heavy boots to, like, use this gun. It's nice. Helix makes everything funky. Including me. I'm funky because of Helix.
Oh,
It's so rigged. I hate this stupid item. Do I have anything, like, more effective to disintegrate them after I freeze them? No, I fear you. Why are you still alive? You should be disintegrated by now. Oh, that's a crown. Too bad I didn't buy the thing that would make the crown more useful. I mean, all I get out of that is money, though, so. What am I about to kill the boss with? Asking for a friend? Shot one earlier than the other? Weird. Surely spiders are weak to disintegration. Awesome. I love it. Hey, it's just me here seeking the Winchester of my dreams. Let us munch. Solved, Australia. Yeah, true. How does this keep happening? I'm not gonna say no. That's how I'm killing the boss. I solved that one as well. Only ground ice were like ground cheese and the enemies became iced by standing on the ice. Like they become cheese by standing on the cheese. How do you fail every time? This is incredible. Where's the other secret? Maybe there isn't. Never know. Love to see it. I didn't expect bullets over there. I've never heard good shout. And I'm just thinking about it. Like, why are we shouting? Fairly common phrase you've heard. know, nobody's ever complimented my shout. I don't shout very much, probably, so that is a factor. Oh, duct tape, you say? A helix? Look how much helix there is. Okay, so what do I want a duct tape to what? Is the question. Does the alien engine stop having knockback if you duct tape it to something? That's kind of a thing that I'd like to know. Anyway, I'm gonna duct tape this to this. That's ballin' as frick. I love it. I'm glad that we've created this. They, like, don't even necessarily helix correctly together. Good. Looks kind of neat, though. Oh, this... I got stuck. Look at those bees just bumbling. I'm out of ammo. Isn't that just inconvenient? Wow, this shoots a lot. Not a lot of time. We need some first bullets. I do have 6 perks. Oh my god, everything's running out of ammo. It's kind of awful. I need so many ammo pickups. That's green. Hey, Fox. Well. Bonus E is cool. I will, in fact, take 1.5 curves for some damage. I know, things are going. Chester, I know you're out there somewhere. That was actually real smooth. I guess good knockback does sometimes. Definitely need a turkey. Seen those cat enemies before? They were added with the last update. Not that that was recent, but that's when they came along. Wait, that man didn't have any ammo, did he? So I need to go back and buy. He did not. There's a lot left of this floor. Lot to do. Almost want to just fight the boss, but I will wait. You know, I was really planning on you just kind of pull. Sweet. Spawned awfully close to me. Good shot. Well done. I'm just like looking for some cash money to up my damage. And then a lot of ammo drops. A lot of. Need so many ammo drops. Oh, that guy was just waiting. Just not as good. Me all day today. This is almost out of ammo as well now. Got a shambling round. Unfortunately for me, I'm not hunting them. Okay, ammo. Obviously, half goes to my super combo here. Teleporter prototype, I gotta be honest with you. This turkey is definitely a friend. Hi, Anya. I mean, fortunately, you can very easily avoid real turkeys. Like, I've never met one. I've never seen one. I'm suspicious. It's an evil muncher? All right. I don't think I have anything else that I'm gonna offer you right now. I'm sorry. They just walk around there? Oh, that's wild. Oh, I can give the evil muncher that. Still ravenous. Always ravenous, huh? Rude? I could be ravenous right now. Anyway, Synergy Helix is like really strong. You can have a Pox Cannon as well.
Oh, no longer ravenous.
What's different about Evil Munchers? They give you an A or S tier. And they eat a lot of guns. A random number of guns. After the first time. I think the first time it always takes 10. After that, it's random. I'm pretty sure I've been feeding that guy for a really long time now. Finally, it was payout time. Also, you're guaranteed an Evil Muncher in Bullet Hell. There's always only one secret room in Bullet Hell, and it is an Evil Muncher. If ever that's something you care about. You can hunt it down. Yeah, it's always the cross run. It's like it saves between. You don't have to do it all at once. Oh, right, I got rid of the freezing synergy. That was a foolish error. Oh well, it still works. I don't believe that his hunger is capped. Known record is 33 in one run. That's funny. Flying. That's scary. I wonder just how resourceful this rat is. Anya, how do you feel about the butt spot? There is a free A tier after this because I did get a rat item early. I'm clear. I was like, it feels like this gun is shooting for a really long time, and I realized, right, I have Kirk. Juggy, thank you for the 108 months. I don't have a badge for that, but thank you. Oops. Ooh, wow, that's awesome. Super. I must punch. Do a different one. Or why that took me 3 tries, but okay. What's the difference between on top of a mech and falling down an elevator anyway? Rude. Well, at least it wasn't the one that's giving me an A tier. It's a prototype railgun. Don't think I'm ever going to be able to hit anything with that though, so I'm not confused. Couldn't stop you. I wasn't fast enough. Ahoy. Wow, synergy. I don't know if there's a particular synergy I want. And therefore, I'm not really inclined to drop all of my items for such an opportunity. Now I'm confident. Well, that's just on 3. I'm intimidated. If everybody greeted me by just kissing me on the mouth, that would be really pretty weird. On the mouth, though? Probably not on the mouth. Oh. Always wanted my very own pet cop. I guess I want Patriot as well. What if you were close to them? No. I mean, I think that actually touching, like, kissing their face, rather than just kissing next to their face, is fine. Like, whatever. As long as you know them, I guess. I don't know. There's a level where I will, accept that I think it's a little weird, but not, like, absolutely just off-the-wall weird. Will the cop survive? No, not a chance. I'm missing everything. The only way the cop survives is if I turn him into a robot. A Robert cop. Yes. A Robert cop. But yes, I'm definitely not kissing anybody on the lips as a greeting. Robert Cop, indeed. I'm very down for Robert Cop. I just don't think it's like... Oops. Was that just double synergy chests on this floor? That's wild. I've never seen that, I don't think. Robert Cop, indeed. I had to see this to believe it. Just a sec. That's so suspicious. All right, paid for itself, I guess. Why not? Heck yeah, lag. I love lag. You guys love lag? I got 3 synergy chests this floor. I'm kind of like having a seizure from the flashing going on here. This is kind of terrible. Yep. I hope that you weren't expecting any frames from here on out. Everyone's just kind of dying, and I think that the bouncy water is doing a lot. Like, it's damaging their health bars as well as my frames. It just randomly goes straight instead of wiggling. Anyway, Paper Moon, thank you for the 23-month sub. Thanks so much. Appreciate you sticking around. Oh, he died. Ah. Okay. Give me a sec. I've made a mistake. I was a little worried about that, but like, I didn't feel like counting, so. I didn't. Oops. I guess he was bullet near me. Anyway, it's cool how everyone in a room with me dies. Oh, Annie, thank you for the 55-month sub. How much ammo do I have for this? I don't really need any of that. So I'm gonna just not buy any. Thank you very much for the continued support. Appreciate that a lot. Oh boy, is it laggy. It's still going. I'm not even there. Stop. Can I have my frames back? I'm just trying to wait it out. And it's not working. It's just going down. Why? Why is it getting worse? Oh my god. Why are you doing this? No, stop. How many gift subs for me to skip one haircut? God. I've created infinite water. No one will ever go thirsty again. What the frick? Why is the water infinite? What do you mean? It's just getting worse. Oh, I don't know why it's infinite. Let me just add to it. Maybe that'll stop it. You know, they say fight fire with fire. I just fight water with water. There is an FPS counter. It's down here in the corner. What have I done? Drop bouncy bullets? That's no fun. I think that water is just already bouncy, and there's nothing I can do about it. The heck did you just join? Yeah. Oh! We're free! Perpetual motion averted. Oh my god, it's so smooth. It does so much damage. This is like incredible. I've already reached the point of too much curse. Evidently. I'd like to, dang it, I just wanted to thieve some FOV. My frames, they hurt. This hurts me directly in the frame. Can I have some of those back? Less frames do not equal bullet time. That's, like, the problem. Okay, I can tell we passed 60. They're all here. So smooth. Here, I need ammo. Thanks for your help. Water is the thing getting the kills, it's kind of just messed up. Yeah, I can't reload this gun. Gonna be like that? Whatever, buddy. This will fill a bottomless cup. We already discovered the perpetual motion. All right, again, because I'm too lazy to count my curse, I'm just going to see if he spawns. Nope, we're good. Nah, pilot's always this lucky. This is just how pilot works. Oh, that's fast. Just like that, I'm back. I'm back. Hopefully we don't accidentally create... I killed this room before they were even there. I didn't know that was possible. What do you mean? Raging Canuck, thank you for the 88 months and the tier 3 subs. You know that that's insane. You're insane. Thanks so much for the continued support. I much appreciate it. Yeah, Anya, right now I don't know, there's one I'd like to count. But I guess this, job's a pretty good one. Okay, finally I can take it. Good luck with your sleep. Oops. Disintegrator isn't even doing the work here, though. The water's doing all the work. Oh, God. Help. Okay, well, I'm gonna go this way. I think this one's the loop once. My wings are a bit off-center, yes. I don't know what I did for that, but... Oh, I've got completely outplayed by the map. I'm still thinking about that room that I just absolutely murdered without even entering. That was just shock. So many ammo drops. I guess because I have so much curse. Oh, you touched me. So laggy. This is beautiful. My frames, they're still gone.
Oh, you know what might create perpetual motion?
Nope, never mind. It's not that. Yeah, you tried. Thank you for the key. I really needed it. Context for what I said? No, I just had an idea, and then I saw that my idea was wrong, so I didn't even voice my idea. This room is remarkably performant. Staying around 60. Yeah, every time I can win with the water gun, I'm happy. Gungeon wing to whisper one truth. Body the floor, bullet to roof, ammo with a masculine gun shall shoot.